What's up, YouTubers? TCG Evolution here, and I'm Tal. And no Jordan, because I just went to Target, I found this. It's kind of last minute notice, but yeah. Hoopa X10. We're bringing you the Hoopa X10. Basically, there's three Pokemon in this little 10 series. There's Latios, Rayquaza, and of course, Hoopa himself. Now, it was last minute again. I just went, and I'm like, oh, look at this. Might as well film it. So, yeah. No Jordan, because this was really last minute. I'm just going to open it on camera, because why not? Sorry for the bad condition. Again, like, bad quality filming. Again, last minute. What could I do? Alright. Pretty clean opening right there. Alright. Hoopa on the front, of course. Oof, those packs just came right out. Alright. Here is the wonderful EX card that I'm going to pull out as carefully as I can. Beautiful card. Code. Oops. Alright, four packs. We got two Ancient Origins, Primal Clash, and Rock Stars. Now, these two are usually my lucky ones. Haven't really had anything lucky, but let's see. What feels the best? Primal Clash feels good, so we're going to start with that. And then we'll go Primal Groudon, Roaring Skies, other one. Hoping if I get only one Ultra Rare, gotta hope from Ancient Origins. My luck has not been great. Backward, I don't know if that was my fault or backwards code, but... yeah. Got Solrock, Mudkip, Trapinch, Nosepass, Spinda, Seedra, Gorbis, Booflot, Reverse, is a Weakness Policy, that's a nice card right there, and a rare, Delcatty. Alright, so nothing in that pack. Let's go. This pack kind of feels good. So, that's a good sign. Hopefully we can get a good card. Again, code. Beldum. Golurk, which is somehow a common. Relicant. Tiny. Baltoy Ancient Trader, I like that card. Porygon 2, Vaporeon. Reprint Lysander. Reverse Cottony, just a common. And the rare, Entei. That's like my second Entei or third Entei from Ancient Origins. Alright, so we got nice DX pack. This one is, I feel, we're going to get that ultra rare. I'm hoping for Mega Rayquaza Dragon. Mega Rayquaza X Full Art. Pretty much it. Not the best set for me. Thanks, guys. Not the best. No, just because I feel it's good. That rare down. Oh, Hawlucha. Dratini. Not Too Ancient Trait. Wingull. Fletchling. Steven. Silcoon. Healing Scarf Reverse is a Wingull, just a common. That's two Wingulls, one pack. Awesome. And a rare? Altaria. Ancient Trait. Oh boy, I really hope this wasn't like our Mega Rayquaza Xbox where we only got... we only got four regular rares, so last pack magic. Come on. Come on. Give me at least a holo. Give it to me an average and a holo. Or an ultra rare. Oh boy, almost a technical difficulty. That would have not been good. Alright. For luck. 1, 2, 3. That code down. Tiptail Spirit Link. Oh, I love those Spirit Links. Corellia. Porygon 2. Quagsire. Gombi. Meowth. Oddish. Melmar reverses a Boltoy just to come in, and Regirock regular rare. This just sums up my Ancient Origins look. Terrible. Man, the only, I'm trying to get all the Megas, but I only got Mega Sceptile, and that was in our, what's it called, booster box. That was in our Bandit Ring one. So, pretty depressing pulls. I want to check in that first pack if I did get a reverse rare. Don't think I did. No, I got Weakness Policy. No reverse rares either. Wow, that's pretty dang surprising. Yeah, reverse Wingull, and then reverse Boltoy. Okay. Wow. Good thing this wasn't a pack battle, because that would have been a shutout. But whatever. At least I got this beauty, Hoopa EX, to keep me sane. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Tal signing out.